Lowndes County deputies, meanwhile, are investigating a weekend drive-by shooting. Sheriff Eddie Hawkins says this shooting happened on Steen's Vernon Road Saturday night. He believes at least 7 rounds hit the home. Hawkins did not give a specific address of the shooting. No one was injured. Deputies are still looking for the gunman. If you have any information about this shooting, call Golden Triangle Crime Stoppers, or you can use the P3 Tips app.